Hello students, how are you all? Today we are going to learn in English subject. So open your English practice book, page number 64, and it is of sentences. Now look at the pictures and fill in the blanks with in, I-N, in. Now look here, where is a cat? A cat is in the head. The cat is in the head. Now a spoon is in the glass. Now look here, where is the spoon? A spoon is in the glass. Now look here, where is book? A book is in the bag, inside the bag. Now look here, where is orange? An orange is in the box. Now look at the picture of a dog. Where is dog? A dog is in the house. Now look here, a boy is in the pool. So student, you have to write I and in all these blanks. Now look at the page number 65. Look at the pictures and answer the question. One is done. Here we have, where is the fish? Look here, the picture of fish. Where is the fish? In the net. Where is the egg? Now see here, where is the egg? In the pan. In the pan, full stop. Where is the cat? Look here, where is the cat? In the tub. In the tub. Now look at the picture of dog. Where is the dog? In the box. So write down in the box. Now you have to complete this way. Write the answers in short. Now turn the page. Page number 66. Look at the pictures and fill in the blanks with O and on. Now look at the picture and we have to write on in all these blanks. See the picture. Where is doll? On the table. So a doll is on the table. Now look here, the fox. A fox is on the log. Where is hen? A hen is on the hut. Where is orange? An orange is on the head. Where is the book? A book is on the table. Now, again, question answers. Page number 67. Look at the pictures and answer the given question. Here we have to write the answers as we have written on the page number 65. Where is the apple? So where is the apple? On the box. So write down on the box. Where is the candle? Where is the candle? On the cake. On the cake. Where is the hen? The answer is on the log. Where is the dog? Where is the dog? On the car. On the car, full stop. And student, you have to put a full stop to complete the question and you have to write the answers in short. Thank you.